What am I?
You're my son. I thought we could unite our kingdoms one day, bring about an alliance, bring about a permanent peace through you. But those plans no longer matter. Thor, my heir.
So I am no more than another stolen relic, locked up here until you might have use of me.
Why do you twist my words?
You told me, mate.
I'll tell Father what you did here today.
What? Because I'm the monster that parents tell their children about at night?
I didn't do it for him.
You know, it all makes sense now. Why you favored Thor all these years. Because no matter how much you claim to love me,
I swear.
Tell me!
No. Your father.
He's not my father!
You could never have a frost giant sitting on the throne of Asgard.
It's too late.
It is my birthright.
Your birthright was to die!